Good morning, good morning everyone. Greetings to everyone. And welcome back to the kitchen. Today I'm going to make you balsamic reduction, which is used for salads and sweets, etc. And loads more. I've got 500 ml of balsamic vinegar with 20 grams of sugar. You can always make it plain and flavor it anytime you need it. But I need a little bit of sweetness in mine. So now we're going to evaporate the water out of the balsamic vinegar between 1/3 and 2/3. You just need it to be thickened. You need it to the consistency of whereby it can coat the back of a wooden spoon. The reduction has been going on for 10 minutes now, but I'm going to make chicken liver. I've got some chicken liver here soaked in milk. I've got an onion with some parsley. I'm going to use the balsamic to make a small breakfast with the chicken liver. Soaked in milk to remove all the traces of the blood and also to improve the taste and flavor of the liver. That's about 17 minutes. I think that should be all right. 18 to 20 minutes. Going to strain this off now. That's about 18 minutes. That should be enough because whilst it's cooling down, it thickens up a bit as well. See the way it's dropping. When it's cooled, the more it cools down, the more it thickens up. So now I'm going to make the chicken liver. Lovely.